Longtime listener Dena Matosh here. Some years ago, I was seeing this guy whose social consciousness was admittedly more elevated than my own. Whenever he'd visit or ride in my car, he'd quite impudently switch off my radio, which I naturally had tuned to WNIJ. Then he'd say, "You can't listen to NPR because you don't give to NPR." Hence my first-time donation. 'Cause he was right, and you really can't argue with right.